Addiction. It is a word that unconsciously we associate with human bad habits. Something similar to a brain illness. Those who suffer it are like blind people, ruled by impulses. Usually, a person with an addiction does not have control over himself, of what they are doing, explaining, or thinking about. But in other cases, we do not need those kind of substances or attitudes for feeling those moments of euphoria. We are talking about other kind of